Because we're going to be out of gas soon. And we're going to be out.
You need to have a beer.
A gallon, this is what I'm down
here,
to.
Obama, here, take your beer. Obama, here.
In this economy, what you need is a hot tub like this to where you're not spending money. You have your trolling motor. You're burning wood.
Wood.
Four more years. I used to be able to buy a hot tub for $5,000 to $6,000.
You drank?
And fuel it.
But you didn't swallow.
I know it's taking a little time for my recovery plan to come around. And you're getting a little disappointed in it. So am I.
Pilgrim.
Because this is what we all need to do. Just take the money from the rich people. And then they stop spending money, and people like me that take money from rich people don't make any money. And then we gotta buy something like this where we burn our fingers, we just turn up my Whirlpool bath, please. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you very much. Vote for me again. Please, take a little time. Oh, Mr. Ducky almost got caught in the clock. Oh.